day. The second and third day ran pretty smoothly, but I wouldn't even blame that all on the event. Like, those iBUYPOWER PCs are just, they just crash all the time. They just crash. So I don't know why people keep renting them, but they do.